the resurrection in Sodom's desolation. I can hear your voice. I can see your choice. I sit after resurrection thinking of the noise. Switch places. I sit reading poetry, but I want to see their faces. I then am drawn to the spirit and switch places to hear. I feel my fire screaming names, calling them bitches and spitting on their fame. They don't understand English and begin to fear. Mind words they receive but cannot hear. I can understand their words, they cower. These piercings in me hurt, but the prophecy I devour. I call them every name in the book. I scream in rage how they left Yahweh forsook. Prophesying everything to come in English. I can see them waiting in anguish, stuck to a wooden stake. A vampire in a sunny lake. For some reason, none of it matters. Not even the three spears in the spiritual bladder. I then see the child they left in his tomb. I become enraged, but still read the room. I scream, you bloody fucking raccoons. Even back then, treated humans as coons. The plagues will destroy you all. The summer, winter, spring, and fall. I can hear the boy scream, father in Aramaic. My next few emotions made my mind arcade. I screamed a few words in Spanish. In an instant, my power began to vanish. When I heard him say in English, Dada, why are we so distinguished? I reached up to your heart. When will these tears end and retribution start? We're the fish in the shopping cart. I just wanted to do some finger art. At that moment I said, Elia, why? And the true fires took my eye. I saw many thanking me for the truth and crying to help protect the youth. I looked up to the sky and said, why did the child have to die? During that crucifixion event, then the breath of God entered the vents. My rage took the pen. And I said, I rebuke thee never again. I'll take the pains of hell. I'll change the words and open the cells. I don't care if I am the one to blame. Never again will a child be made lame. I am the reason I came. The land will be avenged and my fire will rain. I don't care if they call me Cain, the false prophet who cosplayed in vain. I returned to Africa and stood behind the stone. I refused to make the land of Canaan my home.